Hey, everybody. My name is Clay. With me again is my colleague and buddy, Kait. She stopped by here to check on me. I'm out of work right now with a shoulder injury, so people stopping by, keeping me company. That's cool. And she just reacted to a Will Wood song, which is really why she came over here, because I asked her to. But this one is going to be Avatar, The Eagle Has Landed. Now, this is a band that you know.
I'm a big... So I just reacted to the Will Wood video. As you can tell, I'm a big fan of theatrics.
Yeah.
You know, I don't want to... When I go to a concert, I don't just want to see you go on stage and sing a song.
You want to see a show.
I want to see a show.
So this
put
band
on a show.
So this band is a theatrical Swedish metal band.
And they put on...
This. She told me this before we started recording.
I can curse on this, right?
Absolutely.
Fantastic. They put on a fucking show. How they look on stage as well. Just so you know, this is similar to how they dress on stage as well, with the makeup and the costumes and everything.
Okay. Okay, so my first impressions are, like, the band's really good. The song is really hooky. I think I expected it to be harder than it is. Like, I like that whole ladies and gentlemen part we just did. That was a little bit, like,
yeah.
It almost went into, like, a ska type beat
that's
right there.
That's their showmanship, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I see that. And I really like, it looks like they did this on, like, we were talking about Broadway before, but it looks like they did this on, like, a Broadway stage, like, how, like, the sets are just rotating and he's going from scene to scene. It's really cool.
Yeah.
I dig it.
Like I said, they sound the same as they live as they do on tape.
Mm-hmm.
The showmanship that they in the music video that you're seeing, these like almost laughable, goofy,
outfits.
Jokey
yeah.
characteristics.
They got a sense of humor.
They make it creepy, but at the same time, you're gonna laugh.
Yeah.
But
this
you still
great.
Take them
this
seriously.
Is, like, automatically, this is, like, sort of something I'm thinking, like, how did I never hear this band before? But,
they do have heavier songs, and they also do, they have lighter songs as well.
Yeah. That's cool.
All
right, so maybe I'll check out more of this band. But let's get back to this here.
Roll it. That's just how the band members interact on stage. That, like, that little interaction.
Yeah.
To the one you speak with a seeing intruder, you came uninvited. The hunt has begun and soon you'll be bleeding. Stare at the night sky ignited. Ooh.
Oh.
What a sensation, what a sensation. Can you feel it? Can you see what I see?
His on-stage antics. That's just
yeah.
Fun to watch.
So all those antidotes are killing everybody. Shredders.
Ladies and gentlemen, your hero has returned again. Everything is going to be okay. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, your shepherd and your very best friend. Bow your head, the land is safe to stay.
Still over a minute left in this.
Oh, they ain't done yet. They're not done with you yet.
Okay.
Avatar has a tendency to do these breakdowns,
like
the and then they bring you back into it.
Yeah. I was like, see, guys, I didn't mean it. Don't kill me. I like this part. That was cool.
This album is a concept album about an owl that starts a fight with an eagle. About an owl fighting an eagle. It's the whole album.
I think we just saw that happen, right? Yeah, look at that. Wow. The eagle has landed. There you go. That's why. Wow, that was great. That was really interesting, man. Like, I didn't know quite what to expect when you told me a theatrical Swedish metal band.
Yeah, right? That's a mouthful.
Yeah, that was different for sure. I don't know if I loved it, you know, but
it's
I liked
exactly
it a lot.
Your
but it's
not exactly your style of music that you listen from.
Yeah, I got, like, I just.
Would I know of what your musical taste is?
Yeah.
Exactly.
But it's not. Well, it's intriguing because I want to hear more from this band. Like, so for me, it's like. Like, I might like them. I'm not sure. I don't know if that song really landed with me exactly. But I liked the video, and I liked how I did like the theatrics and just the creativity behind all of that. And I think I got to listen to a little bit more of what those lyrics were, too, because I couldn't make out quite everything that he was saying. But what I could hear, I liked the melodies and stuff. It was very hooky.
Yeah.
Obviously, the music was very well produced. You know, the guys play really well. You know, the song was good.
They interact very well,
yeah,
too. And that's their onstage performance as well.
Yeah.
They all interact very well.
Well, that's cool. Well, you know what? I'll definitely come back around, do more reactions to this band with Sue, and, you know, we'll dig in and see how it goes. But, yeah.
They have a lot. It's they're not one of those metal bands that everything is just loud, headbanging, and screaming. They have you're going to find those songs in their albums, but you're not, that's not all they have to offer you.
Right.
You're going to find more subdued melodic songs.
They
you're going to find, they have a spectrum.
Yeah.
And a lot of their songs as well, they tell a story.
Cool, man. Well, thanks for sharing, man. That was cool. Thank you.